A cool bedroom helps promote faster sleep. This is number 7 of a series of 10 tips on how to improve your sleep. Hi, I'm Dr. Clelia Lima, a nurse practitioner who did her doctoral research about sleep disorders. And my personal story includes some struggles with sleep. If you have any issues about your sleep, please take advantage of the free consultation I'm offering below. Tip number 7, keep your bedroom temperature cool. Temperature can make a significant difference to your sleep quality. The human body is programmed for a slight dip in core temperature in the evening as part of the circadian rhythm. Melatonin, the sleep hormone, rises about the same time as body temperature starts to drop. Turning the thermostat down at night helps you keep your ideal body temperature. A cool, comfortable environment is essential for good sleep. Warmer temperatures can cause discomfort and restlessness. A higher core body temperature is associated with decrease in restorative slow-wave sleep. Also, your REM sleep, which is your dream stage, can be affected with a shorter duration. You may wake up groggy the next morning. The quality of your REM sleep will impact your immune system, learning, memory, and other cognitive processes. Sleep research indicates the ideal bedroom temperature for optimal sleep is between 60 and 70 degrees Fahrenheit, which is between 16 and 21 degrees centigrade. Your body and your personal preferences are unique, so experiment with to find your optimal temperature for quality sleep. These tips are not quick fixes, but putting them into practice will surprise you with better sleep. Every tip is based on scientific evidence. Some of them you may be practicing already. Great. Let's get your sleep on the right track. Health is a journey. Let's walk together.